a mascot today?
I do, Jimmy. Yes, I do. This time of year, we're approaching winter. Everyone's starting to get concerned about, you know, the possibility of certain illnesses that are rife. no, but there are various colds and germs. And a lot of people these days, they're trying out, you know, the sort of supplements, you know, immune-boosting things, because we're all too... Everyone's too sanitised and hygienic these days, and I think they're going in the wrong direction. What I've come up with as an idea is a way of really boosting your immune system the natural way, which is with a bin. What I've got here...
Why is there a tap on that bin?
Bin, because what I do is I drink the juice.
Oh, no!
And that is a lovely immune-boosting... Oh. I need something. It needs something extra to give it some flavour. There we go. Get that in there. Give it a bit of extra flavour, and that'll help you through the. And if you look around, you've got the treats like on a walk. I found that hanging on a bush. And you get that in, and it's a good way of. Oh, Hattie.
I could see that catching... I mean, that would catch on.
Well, I'm gonna market it. I phoned up to try and get Gwyneth Paltrow to do it.
To drink bin juice.
Well, to be the face of it. she was busy. Getting her rectum sandblasted or something, so...
Sean's bin juice, everyone.
Thank you.